And away they go to a good beginning. In the center, Boldegrasser has ridden along, and Boldegrasser will get the early lead. Oh Mexico send through down at the rail, alongside Pretty's Wildcat is showing speed as well. On the outside, Supersonic Heat. Extreme outside is Bull Time, four of the lineup for that second spot. Surfliner is back in the sixth position, been followed by Happy Together. Last of all, His Royal Highness. Past the half mile they go, and Pretty's Wildcat has come through on the inside of Boldegrasser. Boldegrasser, Pretty's Wildcat, lead at a length and a half. Supersonic Heat's in third. On the far side, Bull Time in the white blinkers in with a winning shot. Then we come back another two to O Mexico and Surf Liner. They are coming to the top of the lane now, and Pretty's Wildcat holding on to this lead up alongside as Boldegrasser. On the outside, Bull Time. Bull Time, Boldegrasser, Pretty's Wildcat, three of them in a line. His Royal Highness running on fourth. They come past the eighth pole, still wide open. Pretty's Wildcat at the rail alongside Boldegrasser. On the outside, Bull Time. Bull Time, Boldegrasser, Pretty's Wildcat, three-way photo. They hit it, Pretty's Wildcat. Pretty's Wildcat up to win it. Bull Time was second. Boldegrasser finished third. Now in the Woodford Reserve winner's circle, number three, Pretty's Wildcat. He's a three-year-old brown gelding by Minister's Wildcat at a Glancer's Gold. He's owned by Simon Hudy. Winning trainer is Robertino Diodoro, whose assistant is N. Diodoro. The winning rider, apprentice Eswan Flores. Pretty's Wildcat was bred in California by the Little Mountain Stables.